Hello, hello there, I'm Michael B. Welcome to my channel. It is time for another Let's Play episode for Farming Simulator 19. Welcome back to Maple Farm. And welcome back to the last episode. Yes, unfortunately, we have come to the last episode. It's a good thing because we have got all our goals successfully. We fulfilled our contract. And unfortunately, because, well, it's a nice place, it's a nice map, but we need to move on. That's the part of the whole story, and the whole gameplay. So, in order to get a little cash moving forward, the money has gone up a little, and I just wanted to do a few more trees, chop it up, get a little money for the trees here. Eric said, just cut down as many as you like. So of course we're gonna do that. So a little time lapse would be in place, I guess. So I'll cut down 5-10 trees. And see you on the other side. Let's get the last thing. Get home, tend the animals, and wrap it all up. But it has been a wonderful time here on Maple Farm, I think. See, we've been very busy. All the grass field has just been mowed, and the hay has been... The grass been tedded and made into hay, so we got a lot of hay right now. Actually, the last load is right there. I'm gonna finish that up. Anna's busy packing, taking care of the clean tickets and ordering all the coordinating and planning stuff. So we just wrap this up. What am I doing? And the fields are ready to... Well, they're growing right now. But, what did we do? We put... Oh yeah, we put oat on the field as we're looking at right now. And yeah, we put barley on field 53. So the horses are gonna get, and the chickens are gonna get a good supply of food. So everything's ready. Marcus can take it easy for a while. And that is very nice. If we gonna... I think we're just gonna empty this. I think there should be plenty of room for it. Let me see. Go this way around. Oh. Line up. Yep. Line up for a little wash later. It's important. Let's just let us do this first. Waggy waggy. There you go, girls. A little fresh. Oh, you like that, huh? Yep. You like that, huh? Just wondered, can is this a thing? Can we clean up like this? We can. And it's even silage. Ah. Whoop. Nice. We can unload it again. Yes, we can. So it's a mixer and a cleaner. Wonderful. Wonderful. Then I guess we can just go in here and do the same here. Yep. Shred it. And that's the signage. Yeah, we can leave that for now. I just want to try something. Let's go put it back in. Excellent. Anyway, got that part cleaned up. Park it over here. So let's get this little cleaned up. First the cedar. Shiny. It's a little wear and tear there. Yeah, good scrub. Yep, perfect. And why we at it? That's dirty. We'll be using that a lot as well. It's really dirty. Almost looks like mold. Yuck. Yucky yuck. This part. Getting good. Excellent. You. Just a little bit, come on. Just a little bit. Can you reach it? Can you reach it? Can back it. Come on. Yeah, come on. Yes. Good, good. Just gonna put it back on. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Because I think we're gonna take this instead. It's a little bit of a new ability. Gonna get the shaman. Gonna go clean the chickens. Well, not gonna clean the chickens. Remove excess food. You're lucky. If you're lucky, you'll put it right back in. So then something is working, whatever. There's a lot of eggs ready to be sold. Take care of it. I guess Mark is gonna do that. And four more horses are ready to be sold tomorrow. Julia plant. So that's 200,000 euros in profit. No, pure profit, but income again. And going pretty alright, I should say. Future they can buy some more land and upgrade some of the equipment. So. Everything is in the right place. Looking good. Do that as well. Over here. Well, the bells is a little, yeah. We pretend we didn't see that. There we go. There we go. Excellent. And, let's bag it up go get all our stuff. Let's take a quick overview. These animals could be fairly alright. 19, the goal was 20, next animal in 21 hours, so that'll be early morning. We need to catch the flight, so unfortunately we're not able to be present, but the productivity is 99%, that's really good. 19 cows, one is coming up, I'll say that's pretty good. The chickens, well, unfortunately we couldn't sell the chickens, well, we could sell the chickens, but it was pure loss. I mean, they filled up the chicken coop, so they won't reproduce, so that's a big fat zero. So next time, if they're growing at this pace and the eggs are really that good, then maybe we should invest in a big chicken coop. The horses, 85% left. Napoleon, Joker, Hercules, the summer are ready for episode tomorrow. And for you guys, girls, Harry, as well, Indigo, Nicholas, we got a little to go. But that's a good product. Yep, so everything is packed up. You can see the invisible suitcase and all the stuff we got. And I think that was it for them. We are ready to drive off here at Maypole Farm. It's been a pleasure. It's been a fun map to play. Small map. Challenged my skills of driving and whatnot. But it's always nice to try something new, something challenging. And the whole concept of not being able to sell logs, only wood chips, I was pretty annoyed in the beginning, but I thought, it's a fun challenge. And then the brooks came along, our savior in the last moment. It was excellent. Let's just say a reasonable, good, decent farewell. There we go. Have a breakfast, have some coffee, and we'll be on our way. Yep. Excellent. Wonderful. So before we're gonna miss our flight, let's drive to the airport. And it's gonna be interesting to see what kind of adventure and what kind of farming it's gonna be. We reached the end of the last episode here in Maypole Farm. I thank you very much for watching, and as always, feedback and comments are much appreciated. Hit that like button and please subscribe if you have not done so already. And thanks for watching all the way to the end. If you're still here, that's excellent. And until next time, keep safe, take care, and stay cool. Bye.